Hello and welcome back to my channel. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Apparently, Ino and Makatini are fighting. Ino is at it again and Makatini will try obulela her friend already that it's been alleged that she was fighting with Ino a few days ago. So Makatini went to Mapepandaba and gave Mapepandaba her and Ino Morolong private conversation, and Ino got angry when she saw that conversation on Mapepandaba. Apparently the girl went live, Ino Morolong, she went live and said, why did Makatini just went to Mapepandaba and share their private conversation? She apologized to her when they were at Venda, and according to her, Uriena, she nearly ngabe amutswerika matsogo. So umutlogetse because Makatini apologized. But when they met, utlo shuba. Kusazo shuba if she's going to meet Makatini, because Makatini ana right here or I share their private conversation with Mapepandaba. And she also mentioned that Makatini at any school, she's not at varsity. Yena at her age, she was at varsity. So Makatini is busy all over the Red Lodi Julian Ziling while she was supposed to be studying. This is the conversation that Makatini did send to Mapepandaba. She said, hi, admin. First, I will never fight, or not say anything about her. This is all about Oloiti's situation, of which Oloiti is my friend. I was just trying to help her. I was only just feeling sorry for friend, just same way she would feel sorry for her friends. I don't want to know what's wrong I did, but if I'm not mistaken, 2 days ago, Ino DM'd me. I think Makatini is fighting for Oloiti, that it's been said that she was fighting with Ino last week. I think she's trying to help her so that Ino Morolong can go to jail. They want Ino to say something bad so that they can use it against her at court. If maybe Ino did beat the girl at Maracana Club. And Ino went live on Instagram with Musa Kaula, and Musa said Ino is going to jail. And Ino told the Musa Kaula that if I'm going to jail, then I'm going to jail with you. We are going to get her to jail. Don't say I'm going to jail. So these girls want Ino Morolong to say something bad so that they can use it against her.